The RX 6500 XT has severe limitations to its memory and PCIe bandwidth, so overclocking GPU core frequency will not increase performance under certain conditions. So, is it worth overclocking the car? Yes, it is. Let's have a look. I use the AMD tool for overclocking the car. You can find this group under the Performance tab in the Tuning submenu. I chose the custom profile and enabled all overclocking options and the advanced controls. Then I dragged all the sliders to the maximum values. As far as I know, all RX 6500 XTs have the same overclocking limits. It's 2975 MHz on the GPU core, an extra 9% on my card, and 2400 MHz on the VRAM, an additional 6%. I can also increase the power target by 15%. I test the stock configuration on my XFX card against the maximum overclock configuration in 21 games. For testing, I used the PCIe 4 system, a Ryzen 5900X, but I didn't use resizable bar or SAM. On average, my card performed around 5% better when overclocked, but it varies by game and the settings matter as well. In Red Dead Redemption 2, I got almost a 10% boost using the Xbox One X settings and FSR 2.0 at 1080p. FSR 2.0 is also crazy good in Red Dead. Quality mode looks sharper than native 1080p. I also got nice gains in Shadow of the Tomb Raider, GTA 5 and Horizon Zero Dawn. On the other hand, I could only record a slight improvement in Cyberpunk, Death Stranding and Doom Eternal, all known to be VRAM hungry and make fair use of the PCIe bus. I couldn't see any uplift in Resident Evil Village and Assassin's Creed Odyssey. However, I likely chose excessive settings in these games and was entirely bound by PCIe bandwidth. One more note here. I ran Control in DX12 for this test, but you get better performance running it in DX11 or the RX 6500 XT. So, I think overclocking the card is worth it for me. But my ambient temperature is low and I have a card with an overbuilt cooler, so it wasn't loud at all. Although, at stock settings, it's silent. If you liked the video, consider giving it a like, and if you are new here, check out my channel page. You may be interested in some of my other videos.